If you are a facilitator, a teacher, or somebody in business, maybe in sales, and you want to get an engagement from your audience, games like Spin a Wheel come in very handy, especially if you can create them in a matter of seconds. Let's jump in on Canva and let me show you the Spin Wheel Maker that you could use to create these games in a matter of seconds. Home, scroll down to apps and open up your apps. Search for Spin Wheel Maker. Click to open the Spin Wheel Maker, and this is the app we're working on today. As you can see, there are plenty of games that you can create with this app. You're then going to select using a new design or using an existing. So let's pick using a new design. You can use any blank canvas. And the app opens up. So you can customize it to exactly the way that you want. So it opens up on content and it looks like this. When you scroll down, it shows you that each line becomes a segment. So your yes is a segment, your no is a segment, and so on and so forth. You could have from 2 segments and a maximum of 20 segments, meaning the lines that you could create. And it's 100 characters that you could use to create your wheel. The play is automatically created for you. So let's create a segment of people in class. Let's have Mary and have Dan and have Zintle and have Sine. They are your segments, and these are the people in class that are going to be playing the game. When we select customize, we then are able to change the colors to suit your brand. So if you're a business, for example, and you want to play a game with your customers and you want to brand it your colors, you can do exactly that. When you scroll down, you can change the border color, text color, the spinner color, etc., etc., including the QR code that you could change color to. And this is how you customize it. And that's pretty much it. You just click and you add it to design. And Canva is going to create the design as well as the QR code that you're going to use for classroom or for your game. So you're going to make the wheel a little bit big and you're going to place it maybe on your website or in a PowerPoint presentation, depending exactly where you are. So if you scroll up, you're going to get the success message that shows you that the game was successfully created and the QR code on how to play it. Let me show you how you play the game. Most smartphones have QR codes built in them with their camera. So all you do, you find a camera on your smartphone and you open it up. And then it's going to pick up the QR code immediately and show you where to go to play the game. You just open the game. And then it opens up the spinner wheel game that we've created by QWERTY, and then the game is open. So if people want to play, they press on play and it picks an option, and there's your result. You can close it and play it again. As simple and easy as that. If you've enjoyed this tutorial, please press the like button, the share button, and send me some love so that YouTube can show this to as many content creators, teachers, facilitators, business owners out there so that they're able to create this game in minutes. Thank you so much for joining me today. I will see you on our next video. Yay!